Well, we've just missed the wicket of Paul Kelly. Superb catch. And Tony Dunn is now, I'm not sure what end he's at. I don't think he's on straight. Walked down for the chat. Bit boring for you this, but we'll watch the next ball and see how that goes. We're playing Mitford today. I've forgotten who the sponsor is. Come on, boys, get on with it. Here he comes.